Chapter 12, Unsupervised Learning, Introduction. Chapter 12 introduces the concept of unsupervised learning and its applications. Unsupervised learning is a type of machine learning where the goal is to discover patterns and subgroups in data without the use of a response variable. Clustering methods, which are a key component of unsupervised learning, allow us to group similar observations together and identify underlying structures in the data. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of unsupervised learning and its applications. 2. Explain the purpose and use of clustering methods. 3. Interpret dendrograms and understand hierarchical clustering. 4. Apply clustering methods to real-world datasets. Key points. Clustering methods are used in unsupervised learning to discover patterns and subgroups in data. Hierarchical clustering is a type of clustering that does not require pre-specifying the number of clusters. Dendrograms are tree-based representations of observations that show the similarity between groups. The interpretation of dendrograms requires understanding the fusion of branches and the height at which observations fuse. Clustering methods can be used to identify distinct classes or groups within a dataset. Real-world application. One real-world application of clustering methods is in customer segmentation for marketing purposes. By clustering customers based on their purchasing behavior or demographic information, businesses can tailor their marketing strategies to specific customer groups. This can lead to more effective targeting and personalized marketing campaigns. Conclusion: Unsupervised learning, particularly clustering methods, is a powerful tool for discovering patterns and subgroups in data. By using hierarchical clustering and interpreting dendrograms, we can gain insights into the similarity between observations and identify distinct groups. The real-world application of clustering methods in customer segmentation demonstrates their practical relevance and usefulness. By mastering clustering methods, you will be equipped with a valuable tool for exploring and analyzing data in various fields.